Hello friend, welcome to my video. In the previous video, I set up a print server. In this video I will make a connection to that print server from outside the internet. FizzRight, go to www.duckdns.org. DuckDNS is a free service which will point a DNS to an IP of your choice. Choose the domain you're using for your DNS. Under Operating Systems, select Linux GUI. DDNS is a handy way for you to refer to a printer server with an easily rememberable name, where the server's IP address is likely to change. On this screen you must change your token and domain to be the one you want to update. Next step, you set up the VPN server. A VPN allows you to connect securely to an insecure public network such as Wi-Fi network at the airport or hotel. VPN is also required to access your print server resources. This section provides step-by-step instructions for configuring an OpenVPN server. Download and run openvpn-install.sh script. Set up permissions using the kmod command. Run openvpn-install.sh to install OpenVPN server. Enter your domain. To avoid problem, always choose DNS as 1.1.1.1 or Google DNS. Those are fast DNS server and reached from anywhere on the internet. On server you will find a client configuration file called client.open. All you have to do is copy this file to your local desktop using the scp command. Next step, you set up port forwarding for the VPN server. Find the port forwarding section. Usually you'll find this feature under the NAT settings. Create a new port forwarding that includes the following information. Service name, you can use any name. For example, VPN. Port, you must use port 1194. Enter your print server IP address. After setting up the print server, we set up the client. Here, I set up the client using Windows. We use the WinSCP software to copy the client.open file from the print server. Next, download the proper installation file from the OpenVPN download page. Install the application on your computer, then run it. Right-click the OpenVPN icon in the notification area of your taskbar, then select Import File. Select the your configuration file. Right-click the OpenVPN icon in the notification area of your taskbar, then select Connect. You can now making Windows to print to a CUPS printer over Internet. Next, open the printer's setting. Now select the Select a Shared Printer by Name option and write the URL. Now Windows asks about what driver to use. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Observe also the printer listed with other printers.